Okay, I'm back. Today we're at Young and Dundas and all its craziness. We'll make our way to Nathan Phillips Square and hopefully nothing happens because craziness is happening. Okay, let's proceed. Yep, the craziness has begun. 2023. Let's make our way to Nathan Phillips Square. I'm on Dundas right now. And I'm heading west on Dundas. We'll go down Bay and hit Nathan Phillips Square. Nothing changes at Dundas and Young. Nothing ever changes. A new year, but still the same. And all of downtown's craziness. We're walking alongside the Eaton Center on Dundas. Passing one of the entrances to the Eaton Center. I've only met one crazy so far. He started following me, but you just kind of have to ignore him. We're coming up to Bay Street.
Hi, how's your day been going?
Oh, I just got approached by a second crazy. Downtown Toronto. We'll see what's going on at good old Nathan Phillips Square. almost got my head clipped off by a pigeon there. Marriott Hotel. I felt like doing a little bit of a walk today, so I decided to bring you guys along. This is always a quiet section of Bay. I think we should jaywalk and cross. No, there's a light down here, so I'll use the light. We're at the back of Old City Hall here. City Hall at the very back. Okay. Let's see what's going on at City Hall, Nathan Phillips Square. I guess I expect to see people skating on the ice. No music, which is good. People giving me strange looks, like they're ready to attack. All kinds of crazies. All kinds of, I don't know. Yep. Of course. I was going to go in that direction, but there's music. God. you find a quiet spot, but there's always one place where somebody has a 1980s ghetto blaster going with music. City Hall. Another shot of people skating. Another shot of old City Hall.
Gentlemen.
I would go up the second level here, but it's closed. Is there anybody up there? Well, there's security, but life in the city. Let's do a little random walk. We'll go down Bay. I got time. Someone's getting ready for bed. Okay, we'll go south in Bay. Traffic towards Queen. Again, there's another shot at Old City Hall. Let's continue south. We're at Richmond Street. Let's go on the other side. Bay in Richmond. It's funny, as I walk and I look at the camera, then you look up and you see someone with beady eyes looking at you. Oh well. And we're off. This is Adelaide. Bay in Adelaide. We'll go east on Adelaide. Scotia Bank building all the way up. January 2nd, 2023, quiet night. Little action down there. Adelaide is one way. Okay, so we're at Yonge Street. Everything always seems to end up back at Yonge. Yes. We must be right Yonge Street. All the noise. Fire trucks, ambulance, cars with too much music. Oh boy. Okay, oh boy. Oh boy. We will see what crazies jump out Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Oh, first crazy here. It's picking up a dime. Coming up to Young and Richmond, and look at that crowd on the other side, ready to attack. I'm gonna wade right into that crowd. Richmond one way, that's the west direction. It's a long light. And we're off. We are off. Coming up to Queen Street. We got 11 seconds across this little street here. We're gonna make our way up to back to the Eaton Center.
Travis.
I'll see if that preacher is still preaching at Dundas and Young. There's always a preacher at Dundas and Young. A couple of guys playing drums and random music.
They're happy, right?
At Crazy Young and Dundas. Starting to get a little cool now. Temperature's dropping. So we're right back at the Eaton Center on Young. I've done a few videos on the Eaton Center you might want to check out. an area where all the a lot of crazies hang out. Ready to fight you, yell at you, spit at you. As I walk, I constantly look over my shoulder. Surprisingly quiet as we get closer to Young and Dundas. Okay, so I'm going to end this vlog here. Please like and subscribe. And when I get a chance, I'll make more vids. I'm getting close to Young and Dundas, and the crazies will start happening. And I don't want to get any copyright music or anybody lunging out at me. So I'll end it here.